Clearly, you don't know the saying about house guests and fish.
I was in the car on the way to the airport, and I had him turn around.
To Kai's father's restaurant.
I know. At first, it was just to get under Kai's skin.
And now?
I still to get under his skin, but, you know, the food is incredible.
Okay. What gives?
Something about this whole thing just didn't sit right with me. So I started digging.
Into what?
In Lei Ying. When Myra gave us his name, she seemed surprised that he'd be running an operation like this.
Myra knew he was an MSS agent, but she never actually identified him as Bao.
This Ying guy was a city cop up until 2 years ago. Bao's been working much longer than that. So I started looking at the suspected Dark Moon operations we identified. And Ying was in Shanghai when most of them occurred, so there is no way he could have run all those ops.
And Lei Ying isn't Bao. We got the wrong man.
But there is one Chinese agent on traffic cam footage that wasn't at the takedown. I think this is the real Bao. And he's still in the wind.
Thanks. I'll look into it. Hey, thanks for staying.
Like I ever leave. I did what you asked.
And?
These are all the Dark Moon operations we believe were led by Bao. I cross-referenced them with the locations you texted me. So, you want to say what these locations are?
All places Maggie has traveled the past few years. Conferences, vacations, lectures.
I mean, could be a coincidence.
Maggie'd say there's no such thing. She told me En Lei Ying was running an operation in Taipei 5 years ago. But that's impossible.
Could have been mistaken.
No. No. Maggie's too good to make that kind of mistake.
So what are we saying? Is Maggie Shaw working for the Chinese?
You're not even listening.
I was.
Yeah, that's what I would have done. Anyway, babe, you gotta show those girls who's boss.
I'd get in trouble.
I knew you would get in so much trouble, but they would never tease you again.
Really?
Yeah, I'm just saying. Right? Are you listening?
Yes.
Why don't you participate?
Hey, everybody.
Hey.
Hey, Mom. Just in time. Dinner's almost ready.
Janie? Is everything okay?
Everything's just fine.
Good. Well, let's have dinner. Will you put the salad on the table?
You put your phone down.